wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 7 best statistics textbooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 7, you can't get more basic than Statistics for Dummies, which offers one of the most informal introductions to the foundations of the subject of any text out there. It's a great gift for the family member or friend who's only recently taken an interest in the field. Its definitions are in plain English, and it was written by a university professor, but it's not for advanced study. At number 6, this elementary statistics by university professor Marty Triola continues to be a bestseller because of the way it connects relatively obscure theory with real-world application. The 12th edition contains more than 1,800 exercises, 89% of which use actual data. It includes new coverage of practical ethics and is available in loose leaf or hardcover versions. However, the included My Stat Lab access code doesn't work. Coming in at number 5 on our list, if the title of Statistics for People Who Think They Hate Statistics describes you, then you ought to consider picking up a copy. The author deftly employs a personable and sometimes humorous approach to what can otherwise be intimidating material, putting you at ease. It covers working with large data sets and comes from a renowned statistician, but the binding falls apart quickly. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for statistics textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 4, the specialized Statistics for Business and Economics should be required reading for anyone looking to apply the methods of statistical analysis to the study of financial markets and human decision making. This recently revised edition features 150 new exercises. It includes coverage of Minitab and Excel and an online course management system. However, it is very large and difficult to carry. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, Go Getter High School students will be greatly aided by Barron's AP Statistics, which provides a comprehensive preparation guide for the Advanced Placement Exam. It includes a diagnostic test and 5 full-length and up-to-date practice ones. It explains all test question answers and provides online access to 1 full exam, but it can be difficult to understand. At number 2, widely considered one of the best introductory texts out there, which Statistics 11th edition draws on 40 years of author experience to offer students and professionals a clear and methodical approach to essential procedures. The chapters are well organized too. It stresses the importance of variability, and a Kindle version is also available. It's a well-priced choice. And coming in at number 1 on our list, now in its 13th printing, Statistics by mcclave and sincich continues to be a leading resource for anyone looking to master the subject. The classic text bridges the theoretical and applied to create a 360-degree view of the field as it exists today. It emphasizes inference and real data, and is available with My Stat Lab. It offers instructor flexibility. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for statistics textbooks, or simply click beneath this video.